We're going to go on to our weekly feature, Smart Farm, and take a look at this. Tucked in Chiani Village, Machakos County, is Kamuthanga Fish Farm. Now, using modern farming techniques, the fish farm produces over 100,000 tons of fish annually. As our very own Dennis Ochieno found out in this week's edition of Smart Farm.
Deep in Kiani Village, Machakos County, sits Kamuthanga Farm, a state-of-the-art fish farm located at the foot of Moa Hills. The farm specializes in breeding and rearing tilapia from fingerlings to maturity in an area where water is a major challenge.
We use one borehole, so we normally pump water from the borehole into the fish. And then after using that, what we flush away daily, because we use a recirculation system, is what now, when we flush that, now we take it to the crops. So we actually now have optimal use of our water.
Ndeto began the venture in 2015 after linking with a Dutch-based farm in a project dubbed Food Tech Africa. Through this, they employ new techniques in rearing the fish.
The recirculation system, which is still very, very new to this part of the world. It's a very intensive but very expensive way to farm, because the infrastructure will cost you roughly, for every ton produced, your capital base, what you spend on the infrastructure is almost €4 per kilo. So you say if you're a 200 kilo farm, 200 ton farm, which is 200,000 kilos, then you have to invest €800,000.
The hatchery, located just a few meters from the main farm, produces over 200,000 eggs per month.
We do our grading after every 10 days, and we expose the fish to different type of graders. So in this, we ensure that we have fish growing at a uniform rate.
The entire system is automated, from the feeds, water to ventilation. Fingerlings not sold are transferred to the grow-out chamber tanks, where they follow a strict feeding schedule during their growth.
They see you, it's feeding time. So we have trained them, when they see people around the tank, is feeding time. So they will run towards you. They are eager to eat. So, and through that, we get very good growth.
With the technology, the fish here is harvested between 4 to 6 months, compared to 8 months in normal ponds.
So we make sure that the temperatures are right, the pH is right, the ammonia levels are contained. It's just like a human being. Once you're put in an optimum situation and you have enough feed and you don't have worries, you either put on weight or grow tall.
The system ensures the pond water remains clean, as it also clears the leftover feeds. The farm also keeps track of the fish stock.
It's a very important process to prevent things like inbreeding within your tank, and also to give you a tracking method and also a tracing method.
Kamuthanga Farm sits on a 1 acre piece of land and currently has 50 tanks in total. 29 of them are operational, with the farm producing an average of 100 tons of fish per year.
So you have very little space to do a lot of intensive farming, because if with the amount of fish we have here, would have required maybe 50 acres of ponds.
The only challenge so far is the high cost of power, as the farm has to remain automated throughout. Dennis Otieno, Smart Farm.